The race for Wisconsin governor remains tight as you decide 2014. A Marquette Law School poll released today shows Governor Walker leading in his potential matchup against Mary Burke. The phone survey found 48% support Walker, 41% support Burke. A January poll had similar results. This is the first poll taken since the two campaigns started advertising.